A Philippine House panel approves a proposal to amend the 1987 Constitution through a constitutional convention. The bill provides for some delegates to be elected by October, but the year-long work comes at a steep price. RG Cruz reports.
The committee report has been approved.
Voting 17-2, the House Committee on Constitutional Amendments approved a bill calling for a constitutional convention. The convention is meant to be hybrid, with delegates that are elected by district alongside the village and SK elections in October, and 20% appointed by the Senate President and the Speaker of the House from different sectors. Delegates must at least be college graduates and have not been convicted of a crime of moral turpitude. The CONCON's term of office will run from November 2023 to June 30, 2024, with sessions possibly at the Philippine International Convention Center. Delegates will be entitled to a 10,000 peso per day per diem, aside from traveling and lodging expenses. The election budget may be charged against the 2022 and 2023 budget of the COMELEC, while the operational budget and plebiscite may be charged against the next annual budget. The appropriations panel will tackle the bill, but this early the cost is already in the billions, raising the eyebrows of Gabriela Partidist.
The convention itself, 5 billion pesos operating. This will be properly be discussed also in the plenary, and we will have the Committee on Appropriations look at this.
Hindi tayo nagbibigay ng dagdag na sahod ngayon para sa mga manggagawa natin, Mr. Chair, and you're asking for the 5B ulit. Nananawagan pa nga ng 10,000 na ayuda yung mga mamamayan natin sa ngayon, Mr. Chair, para sa makakompensate man lang sa mataas na presyo.
Gabriela is worried that history may be repeating itself.
The last time we had CONCON was under the father of the president, no, Marcos Jr. Eventually, the CONCON produced the 1973 Constitution, further cemented the Marcos dictatorship.
The bill is meant to accompany the resolution of both houses number 6, which the plenary already started to tackle last week. The House will continue plenary deliberations on RBH 6 this week. RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.